Hi, my name is Dr. Don Wood. I am a PhD. My PhD is in clinical counseling and psychology. The Inspired Performance Program was really started by me in really a search to try to find answers for my own family. My daughter had had trauma. My wife had had trauma. My daughter even had Crohn's. And so what we're really trying to do is find some answers for them. And that's what sort of started me down the path of really studying trauma and how it affects people. So the program is a really cutting-edge neuroscience program. And what we're really doing is getting the mind to reset. I believe that what's really happening is that the mind is constantly stuck in a loop of trauma. And that loop of trauma is stopping it from staying present and in the moment. So what we're going to do is really get the mind to reset. If you think of it as a computer, we're basically going to reset it. So what makes the Inspired Performance Institute really different is we start from the base of that there's nothing wrong with you and there's nothing wrong with your mind. What you're experiencing are symptoms of something that has happened, an event or an experience in your life. And our thought is that that is something that can be eliminated. We don't have to live and manage and cope with those effects, those symptoms. There is actually a better way. There's a way to eliminate it. And that's what we're showing and proving that we can do. This is a very natural program. You actually basically sit and go through either a program with me for 4 hours or you do it online and we do it in groups. But there's no drugs. We don't use any drugs. There's nothing invasive about it at all. In fact, it's a very, very natural, simple process. Usually what I encourage people is if they want to go back and refresh, that's fine. But most of the people who've gone through the program, it's basically a one time. They go through the program. And they really don't need to. Once we've got the mind reset, it's reset. Sometimes people like to come back because they like listening to the audios. They find them very relaxing, motivational, and we encourage people if they do want to continue to listen that that's always a good idea. So if you look at our website, you'll see the NeuroXP program, which is basically our program for performance is more geared towards adults, whether you're an athlete, a CEO, or just a person wanting to find out how to perform better in school, improve relationships, whatever that is. That's what that program is for. We also have one for kids, the NeuroXP for kids. And the difference in that one is what we're really doing is having the parent and child sit down together to go through the program. And it's really designed more for children really probably under the teenage years down to younger. And each parent can decide what they feel is appropriate for their child to start doing. But basically, it's for a younger audience. One of the things that people will find is in the first 4 hours that we go through, there's generally some immediate relief. In fact, a lot of work is done in those 4 hours that you go through. The mind is already starting the process of updating and resetting that traumatic information. Then you'll listen to audios for about another 28 days. And during those 28 days, we're reinforcing, strengthening the program. But in most cases, probably the vast, vast majority of the cases, people feel immediate relief, and then there's degrees. Some people get some relief, some people get like basically epiphanies. A lot of times I'm asked, is this NLP, is this EMDR, any of those different techniques? Now I studied all those different techniques, but this is really quite different from those. There are some, you know, general similarities, but I'm really doing something quite different. EMDR can be very effective, and so I'm not opposed to anybody doing those. If it works for them, that's great. What I find, though, is that this has been the fastest, most efficient program that I've seen, and it's not just because I developed it. It's not uncommon for people to say to me, this sounds like it's too good to be true, and I understand why you would think that and why they say it. It's because it does sound too good to be true. But the science behind it and what we're proving is again, you look at the testimonials, you'll see such a cross-section of people and how it's working for them. And I've had people come in and basically say to me, you know, like, I'm a skeptic. I don't really think this can help me, but somebody convinced me to come here. And by the time they're finished, they're saying, wow, this is really true. I definitely have felt a shift, a change, and they continue to experience that. And the other part about it is people say, well, will this last? And, you know, we've worked with people now for a number of years. And if you go back 4 or 5 years, they're still feeling the same effects. Once we've got that mind reset, it's reset. Now, it doesn't mean that life doesn't keep coming at us and we still don't have things that are happening to us. But once you've reset the mind like this, it's a lot easier to deal with daily life stresses and things that come up in life. So again, once you experience it, you'll have a much better understanding of why people say in the beginning, seems too good to be true, and then at the end, realize that it actually really does work. What's interfering with your ability to perform at that next level? It's anxiety, panic attacks, depression. Those are the symptoms of something that's happening. So our idea is to get to the root of where it started and get that to reset so that the mind can then stay present and in the moment. And so, like I said, we've had from anxiety, depression, panic attacks, all the way up to executive CEOs, athletes who just want to increase their performance. And so they may not be dealing with some of the big T kind of traumas, but they could be dealing with something in their life that they want to improve on. We worked with people with the Boston Marathon bombing, people with 9/11, you know, different situations, people who have talked about feeling suicidal. We had a young girl that came down and a year later wrote a beautiful letter saying that a year ago she wanted to commit suicide, and this program really was a major, major benefit for her. So there's, like I said, a very wide cross-section of things that it deals with in terms of people dealing with those kinds of symptoms, all the way to people just wanting to perform better. So when I first started this program, as I stated a little bit earlier, my goal was to try to find a solution for my family. And what I found is that they were being taught how to live, manage, and cope with these issues. And I said, there really has to be a better way. And so once I started seeing some success with my own family and then started helping other people, you know, the goal really shifted to, I think we can help a lot more people. So we developed different platforms. So obviously I'm one person, I can only see so many people. So we developed an online platform for it. I've also done large groups of up to 100 people at a time, and it has been very, very effective. So our goal is we can take this to anybody, not only just here in America, but anywhere around the world. And we're already finding people now reaching out to us from as far away as Australia, New Zealand, Europe, and they're calling in and going through the program and reporting back to us about how this has really changed their lives. So we're excited about the opportunities to reach as many people globally. And so if you're watching this, you're obviously having an interest in this, and we would love the opportunity to be able to have you experience what so many other people have experienced and bring that peace and calm to something that you've been searching for a long time. Thank you for taking the time to listen, and we look forward to you becoming a member of the Inspired Performance Institute family.